Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. It is Thursday, the 6th day of August, 2009. We're going to be live here for the next 4 hours today. But before I open the phones up, I want to tell you about some of the news we have here in the stack all over the country. In fact, guys, will you print me this? I saw it up on prisonplanet.com, and I didn't IM it to you to print. It was a headline, Congress concerned about rowdy town halls, or Congress concerned about town halls, and they're saying they may not have them anymore. There may need to be police there. Just like when the guy asked Senator Kerry about Skull and Bones peacefully, he had to be tasered to be punished. No, you can't ask questions. You can't raise your voice. It's Al-Qaeda. It's scary. Oh, it's un-American. It's as un-American as demonstrating or protesting or handing out flyers being banned everywhere. Ban it. Ban it. It's evil. It's wrong. It's bad. The point is, they've been running around for the last week saying it's all staged. Doesn't matter where a Republican goes, where a Democrat goes, unless they're Ron Paul or the few other popular people that are anti-New World Order, anti-Federal Reserve, everywhere they go, they are booed off the stage and then chased running from the building. Some of them even put their heads in their hands. This is mainstream news, mainstream video. These pathetic criminals can't handle the slaves waking up and seeing them for what they are. The con artists can't stand it. They're like, what, I can't rape you anymore? But Northcom's standing by. We're going to take everything you've got. I enjoy pimping you. I enjoy scamming you and robbing you. What's wrong? You don't want to watch Michael Jackson and be diverted? You don't want to watch American Idol or Dancing with the Stars? Drink your fluoride. What's wrong? The fluoride's supposed to stop you from doing this. Oh, God, I got to get more of you on Prozac and Ritalin. We got to inject you with more mercury so we brain damage you slaves. We'll be able to control you. This planet belongs to us. We were planning on CPSing all of your children. We're planning on putting cameras in all your homes to watch you. What's wrong with you? Not loving us. Taser them, police. Arrest them, beat them, run them into submission. Oh, yeah, you people don't like being our slaves. We'll release a bioweapon on you. We'll teach you to love us coming up this fall. You think you've got us down? Yeah, well, we're not out. We're gonna stage some terror and launch some wars to teach you to love us. And you get ready. They're going to teach you to love them real good. Oh, because they're the globalists. They're like, you people think you're tough? We murdered tens of million with our boy Hitler. We murdered over 60 million with our boy Mao. Our boy Stalin did a good job. We're going to do it to you. You think you're going to stand up against us? We're going to steal everything. We're going to put that little plastic face Pelosi up there and Obama the Joker, and we're going to take everything you got, and you're going to learn to love it, you scum. Shut up! Submit to us! Government is God! Government owns you! You own everything to the government! The government makes the grass grow and the sun come up!
He's the T-Rex of political talk. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
Monday through Friday from 11 a.m. 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. That's 12 noon to 4 p.m. Eastern. We are here. And then every Sunday, an abbreviated transmission from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m., also Central Standard Time. Don't forget the free podcast up at Infowars.com. You just click on the little listen button, the listen page, and it's got all the podcasts and the MP3s and everything posted right there for you at Infowars.com. And also on the radio listening page at PrisonPlanet.com. Okay, I am really, really fired up. I come on the radio year after year, and lay out the fact that I see bigger and bigger percentages of the American people waking up. And that doesn't mean when a Republican's in office, they wake up to the fact that the Republican's corrupt and put a Democrat in. Or that when a Democrat's in office, people wake up that they're a liar and put a Republican in. It means they're waking up that both political parties are bought and paid for by foreign offshore criminal interest and are systematically dismantling, butchering, decimating, incinerating our Bill of Rights, our Constitution, our free market, our way of life. There is no doubt. And they come in with slick PR and international carpetbagging systems and take over. And we've now seen the results of NAFTA and GATT and globalism and the New World Order. It isn't good. We've gone from the greatest nation in the black to the greatest nation in the red. We've gone from the healthiest nation to the most unhealthy nation. We've gone from the most intelligent, highest IQs, highest test scores, to one of the lowest in the world, behind every industrialized nation and behind scores of third world nations. The New World Order is not good for human life. It is not good for freedom and liberty. And I made a big deal out of this on Monday. And I made a big deal out of it on Tuesday. And you now notice it is massive national news. Because I knew this was a big story. And just hiding under the surface. The last few weeks, the mainstream media has been saying, oh, people shouting down politicians. A, it's partisan. They're saying they're only shouting down Democrats. That's not true. See, they're desperate. It's okay to say they're shouting down Democrats because then it's partisan, and then people think, oh, the Republicans will save us. Then the globalists just continue the scam. So they're, number one, saying it's staged by lobbyists because you can't have citizens spontaneously shouting down and screaming and saying no and huge rooms of people not buying into it. You can't have that. And so they've got to tell the sheeple, they've got to tell the public, oh, no, that's staged what you saw on local news. Or that YouTube video you saw with millions of views, that's staged. That was fake. That was a big auditorium of lobbyists shipped in, you know, all those old people. And they just jumped up and started screaming and saying no, 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 because they were paid to do it. And then it happens in Austin. And it happens in Pennsylvania, and it happens in New York, and it happens in Florida, and it happens in California.